Hi everybody, I'm Ryan Shrout from PC Perspective, and I'm here today to talk to you about the new Ryzen 2000 series of processors from AMD. This is their follow-up to the successful first-gen part that really brought AMD back into the world of PC enthusiasts and DIY gamers. This is not a fully redesigned architecture, but is instead a revision to the designs that made Ryzen successful in the first place. There are some interesting changes to note. First, these chips move from 14-nanometer process technology to 12-nanometer, which gives the CPUs a bit more headroom for frequency and power efficiency. A feature called Precision Boost 2 now allows the Zen Plus CPUs to better scale frequency across different core load levels. The new X470 chipset provides improved power delivery capability for a slight advantage in overclocking. As with the previous generation Ryzen CPUs, the Ryzen 2000 series puts an emphasis on memory speed. Adjusting the frequency of your DDR4 memory can have an impact on many different workloads, gaming included. In our testing platform here, powered by the AMD Ryzen 7 2700X, the ASUS CORSAIR 7 Hero, 16 gigabytes of CORSAIR Vengeance LPX DDR4 3200 memory, we see that bandwidth scales very well as we increase the memory clock speed. You can gain as much as 20% additional memory bandwidth by running memory clocked at 3200 MHz compared to baseline 2400 MHz modules. In addition to a much higher degree than other processors, increasing the memory frequency has an impact on real-world application performance. Gaming is the best example. In a game like Ashes of the Singularity Escalation, your average frame rate will increase as much as 7% with faster memory alone. In Civilization VI, that increase is 8.6%. Clearly, going with faster memory on the Ryzen 2000 family of processors can generate a noticeable improvement on performance. Though XMP had its start as an Intel-specific feature, many current AMD platform motherboards support it. It may be called something else depending on your board, and in our case, it shows up as DOCP on ASUS platforms. MSI refers to it as AXMP, while Gigabyte sticks with simply XMP. Enabling that provides access to the specific on-memory profiles that provide optimal memory frequency and timings. To take advantage of this feature on the Ryzen 2000 series of processors, you simply need to buy memory capable of running at the fastest possible speed within your budget. We went with a 2x8GB kit of low-profile CORSAIR Vengeance LPX DDR4 3200. CORSAIR's Vengeance LPX memory is perfect for a performance-focused build, but the company also offers Vengeance RGB if you want to add some aesthetic flair to your system, or Dominator Platinum memory for hardcore enthusiasts. After entering the BIOS, we can either use the DOCP or XMP feature, or manually set the memory frequency. In most cases, changing the memory speed will not overclock your processor, so you shouldn't run into stability issues. If you are more serious about tweaking your memory settings to get maximum performance, these BIOSes will include that capability. For most of us, going with XMP or fixed memory speed settings will have the most impact. Another area to discuss is cooling. The new Ryzen 2000 series and X470 motherboards use the same AM4 socket as the previous generation. Depending on your personal desire for cooling capability and cost, CORSAIR offers many unique options. The H60 is a 120mm cooler with a single fan that will fit in nearly any chassis, including some small form factors. The H150i Pro is a beastly 360mm design with a triple fan setup and RGB illumination that requires a larger case for proper installation. For something in the middle, CORSAIR's H115i Pro is a 280mm design that also includes an RGB LED pump head. Depending on your personal desire for cooling capability and cost, CORSAIR offers many unique options that have the benefit of operating quietly. The Ryzen 2000 series of processors brings renewed competition back to the enthusiast markets, and both gamers and DIY builders are going to find a lot to love with this new platform. Be sure to visit CORSAIR.com to learn more.